I'm Tanya Casteel, and this is my daughter, Ian, and I am the author and illustrator of the book, Waiting Just For You, and I wrote it over many nap times and many bedtimes of singing this cute little one to sleep. Enjoy, thank you for watching. So I have a long history with art making, and I knew I wanted to illustrate the pictures for this lullaby. And I knew I wanted to do animals, but I wasn't sure at first what animal I wanted until I came across a picture of a giraffe sleeping. And it was the cutest thing I'd ever seen because they actually use their bodies as a pillow. So at that moment I knew, yes, giraffes is going to be the theme of this lullaby book. And then as I was looking through other images of giraffes, I noticed just how compassionate and loving they were towards each other, just like true family beaming out of these giraffes. So definitely adds the extra element I wanted for the lullaby. Last page in my lullaby, which says, "The world is waiting just for you, so let your true self shine brightly through." And that truly is the deepest message I want my daughter to grow up knowing. And as just a great reminder to myself and to everyone, actually, just as we practice acceptance, letting ourselves and our children and our friends and strangers just really be who they truly are in their own skin, and let their gifts come out into the world in the way that they need to come out. Even if we don't fully understand it, just still practicing acceptance so that we can all fill the puzzle pieces of this world together to make it whole. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye.